Not a bad place you have here.
Come, come. Look at this. Our investigations show that the transport passed through the town of Imai before it entered the Nakasendo route.
Guess you can't just question the local lord. Find out who's behind this?
I fear it is not that simple. Lord Yabu rules this area. A powerful daimyo who's shown little love for the Shogun since the end of the war.
Could be your Kage-sama. Want me to go to Imai town? Must be cold there this time of year.
I will handle this one myself. Please tell Yuki-chan to come and see me.
No need. She's already at the door.
Is she now?
I wasn't listening. I swear.
Easy, Yuki-chan. Hayato-san, talk to the man outside. He will give you your first payment.
Huh. See you.
Where is he going? Can't I go with him?
I would rather have you here with me, Yuki-chan. Your expertise will no doubt be useful on this mission.
Huh? What mission?
A small theft. If you handle it well, you will be welcomed into our group. And I will ask Hayato-san if he will consider teaching you.
Oh, really? Then I will show you my best Master Samurai.
As you should. Now, let me tell you the plan.
Soldiers. They're not from here.
Agreed. I doubt they belong to the City Watch. Now, remember what we have come here to do.
Break into the district office, find the important man, and steal papers from him.
Very good. I suspect you will have to do some pickpocketing before this is done. Also, take this. I asked Hayato-san to make it for you.
That's a hook shot. Oh, thank you, Master Samurai.
Now, let us begin. The district office is just ahead. We should avoid the main streets. I want you to be my scout. Stick to the rooftops. I will follow down below. If there is trouble, you can warn me ahead of time.
Hi, Master Samurai.
Meet me at the sake brewery when you are done. Now, let us begin.
Master Samurai! Oh, no, no, no! Oh, you ran too fast! Stupid! Oh, find him before he gets angry. Oh, now! Stupid!
Well, she's rather emotional, isn't she? Oh, she's not even a character... he's not even a character we can use right now. I'm sure once I get to him that he becomes a party member immediately, but this is a change of pace. Okay.
Soft souls.
Teach me things. Moving through snow leaves footprints that fade away after a short time. Oh, new mechanic. Enemies will follow your tracks until they find you or reach a dead end. That's neat. Okay. So that's what's going to happen in this game, huh? Is they're going to keep introducing new mechanics to make the levels interesting? So they're a competent developer, yay! Is what you'd hope for, but I'm so used to games being kind of stagnant lately that I was not exactly expecting it. So this is neat. Okay. So over time your tracks disappear, but not very quickly apparently. Yeah, they're just now disappearing. So don't leave a path unless you want people to follow you.
Footprints, little traitors, like arrows pointing at you.
They are like arrows pointing at you. Very accurate. I'm also noticing a distinct lack of foot of, there's not a lot of, hookshot spots around here. I think I do have to sneak past this guy then. He's looking around.
Slowly.
He can't see me here because I'm crouching though. What's the flute radius? Not big enough is how big the flute is.
Exciting.
Let's see. Let's go for the bush.
Little traitors. Oh, that's easy.
Should be able to go straight up to the bush without having any trouble. There we go. From here, though, he'll notice me from the footprint, so I don't want to do that.
Wake up. Nasty surprise. Wake up, little Jews.
So instead, this is where traps happen.
Shh, quiet.
Go check it out.
Hiding in the bushes?
Yeah, who's in the bush? Oop. Whoopsie.
Silent steps.
Sorry about that.
No one will miss it. Yes.
There we go. No one will miss it. It's your item. This contextual dialogue doesn't make sense. So he can't see past here if you're crouching. Which is not that far away. I guess we're supposed to imply that there's a thick cloud of... at least some kind of cloud of snow that makes things slightly far away harder to see. Because I don't see any embankment that makes them hard to see. This guy has better line of sight, though. And we have to worry about that because the... I assume that non-crouching line of sight would mean that, yeah, the entire bright green area is where he could see your footsteps. And that would get us in trouble. Let's give it a go. I might be able to just nab him. Except, does that guy see me from there? What's over here? Ooh! And then he just sinks away magically. Via the magic that is, dead things in bushes. Okay, this guy's kind of in my way, though. So he's looking all over the place, constantly. Yep. And he'll totally spot me. Though I think I can sneak in here while he's looking the wrong other way. Can he see the footprints?
He
doesn't see them. Okay.
Lovely tune. Yes.
Might as well just try the same trick again, right?
Don't step in the spider's nest.
Footprints!
Right. Who made those footprints?
Shh. Look at the spooky footprint.
Anyone here?
You should check out the footprint. What?
Wake up, little knife.
That's not the plan. Yeah.
Stick and stab.
Let's drop you over here real quick. There we go. It all worked out in the end. Grab my stuff back. There we go. Okay, so where is Samurai friend? He's up there. Kind of out of the way right now. There's a hook shot I could use there. I could probably climb on top of that, maybe? So the best path to take... Can I even go outside of this area? Oh, there's a hook right there that I could have used. Okay, so that let me go through... Oops. Let's explore. I don't think anyone has line of sight around this area, so I'm clear to go around.
Sneaky.
So, no doors here?
Oh, move, stupid.
Oh.
Uh-uh. Too hard.
So we can't jump up there.
Ooh, so
does this door lead me anywhere? The answer is no.
Coming.
Okay, do you leave footprints on paths?
Keep moving.
See them, so maybe dirt paths don't even have footprints? Can you go through that gate? This guy seems to not be paying attention, so I'm probably safe?
Oh, cold feet.
She apparently can't open gates. That's a weird disability. How'd you get that one?
That's a good trick.
There's a hook up there. Ooh, there's a rope. Oh, there's a hook shot over here. You can climb across that rope, then across that rope. That seems useful. Okay, let's watch for line of sight. Oh, he can't see crap over here. Not when you're crouched. There we go.
You lost him. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Oh, she's really beating herself up right now, isn't she?
Coming.
You lost him. Stupid, stupid, stupid. This is pretty straightforward. Is he gonna look up here at all, or
slippery.
Am I totally set now that if I'm upstairs? Okay. Is that a samurai? That's an enemy samurai. So we know samurai are rough because they have armor. There's a distinction made by the samurai's skills, saying some of them penetrate samurai armor and some don't. So I can't use the multi-target attack against a group that has samurai in it if I want the samurai to die. He's over there. I could probably... I'll save first, but I can probably walk across this.
Am I this way? Oh, please let him be this way.
I can probably just walk straight across. Yeah, it looks like it's attached.
Head for the market when the wagon's fully loaded.
That wasn't so tough.
Yes, my lord.
See, she freaks out too much. She got a body count. Yay, and they're all hidden. So she's helping.
Master Samurai!
There you are. You had me worried there, young woman.
Sorry. Am I in trouble?
We will see. Tell me, what did you find out?
That man with the papers. He is at that big house, like you said. He has lots of big, mean samurai with him.
We will worry about them later. First, we need to get inside the compound.
Hi. I found two ways inside. One at the north wall. And one at the south wall. But they are both locked.
For every lock, there is a key. Can you think of anyone who might have it?
Yes. There was another mean samurai. He has a key that wants to be stolen.
You must climb inside, steal that key, and let me in. After that, we will regroup and discuss further plans.
Hi, Master Samurai.
Yep, she definitely thinks that inanimate objects are speaking to her. A key that wants to be stolen, and she's talking about all the things sitting around that wanted to be freed before. So he's got the key. That's one gate. That's the other gate. Those are both ways in, but we need to get the key first. Do I even use our samurai friend here? He seems like he'd be rather inopportune to try to use, but can he even go anywhere? Oh yeah, there's an open gate over here. Yeah, these are all open gates, but there's guards down there to deal with, and that'd be non-ideal. There's a lot of guards, but he has to get through here one way or another because the, he has to get through one way or another because we need the key to proceed. And which means he has to go through the door, unless it's going to teleport him again like it did last time, but I'm not going to plan around that. That was an accident when I teleported him through. I think I can use these hooks to get across. Crouch. Just realized she wasn't crouching. Panicked for a moment there. Oh, soft soles, as in she means like sneaking stealthily. They're shoe soles. I'm like, soft soles? Why are you seeing soles everywhere? I'm starting to get worried about you. Oh.
Wake up, little trap. Yes, still works.
What does W do here? Sorry, getting distracted by these little controls down here. There's Q, there's E, and then there's W? Does it make you face the direction your character's facing? If I go over here...
Feet.
No. It'd appear that W... Maybe it's just center on character? What do these do? Let's just zoom in and out. Right. Yeah. Okay. Anyway... Can I jump across from one side to the other? There's no hook shots on the other side. And this side, unfortunately, has this problem with the fact that I probably can't walk along this wall. I don't think that's an established thing in this game. What can I do with these crates? Knock them over as a distraction? Possibly. But if I go down there, I'm immediately in trouble.
Uh-uh.
Why can't
There's
I...
shortcut.
There we go. I couldn't click on that guy from past the barrel. So they would see everything. There's a lot of guards in the area. They would definitely see my footprints and follow them to me. No hookshots back here either. Thought I'd check. Ooh, but it is all one open street. The big question is, how do we deal with the samurai guy? So her skills don't specify whether or not they work on samurai. The samurai's guy's skills did specify, but hers don't at all. Which is concerning. So let's try something
not like
risky.
This. Jump, climb. Footprints, little traitors.
Let's try something risky. I'm about to get spotted, aren't I? Which would be good. I want to be spotted because I want this guy to check out this bush.
Nasty surprise.
I know you're here.
What?
No.
No.
No, please.
That didn't work at all.
Rat's tooth.
That didn't work at all.
Stick and stab.
Go in the book.
Hides in the shadows.
No, come over here in the spike trap. Damn it. It's not working at all.
You cannot
go. Well, shit.
Hey, you.
Roughly what I expected. Okay. So, he does follow the footprints, which which was more or less planned.
Jump
down, damn it. Nope.
Shortcut.
Well, I'll just wait, I guess, because he's coming over now. Alright. I wanted to have him walk into the trap. I'll just have to set it in the doorway instead. Since otherwise it doesn't work out. And then I'll try to lure over the samurai guy and stab him, and we'll find out whether or not that works.
Wake up.
Ooh, really hope he walks into that. Please walk into the trap. Oh, the footprints went away.
Oh. Worked.
There it goes. Maybe he did see footprints after all.
Silence that.
What is What did the no symbol mean? Oh well. Well, that worked. Now the fun part, I think. Let's see if traps work on samurai.
Nasty surprise. Birds for you.
Who is this?
Come and get it. Oh, can you not be distracted?
Proud samurai cannot be distracted by feeble curse. By feeble girl flute.
Can you see crap over here? No, he can't see the samurai. So if I take out the samurai, as long as this guy is not over here, I should be good. I think this guy looks over there. No, he doesn't. Neither of them can see the samurai. Okay.
Be taken.
Well then, how far does the samurai look over?
Samurai. I can defeat one in a duel, but...
Well.
Sensei.
That didn't work. He didn't really finish talking, but I think he was about to say that you can't fight them. So he can defeat one in a duel, but only one. And, I am screwed. Okay. It says, keep your distance, Yuki-chan. Let's just let the dialogue play out this time so I can tell what he was trying to say to me.
Samurai, I can defeat one in a duel, but two will overpower me. Keep your distance, Yuki-chan. Do not attack them at close range.
Let's try this idea.
Hush.
What if I set up footprints going around the corner? Maybe he'll fall for that.
Wake up, little June.
Who hides in the shadows?
Footprints, look at the footprints.
The wind.
Ooh, footprints, spooky. Ooh, check those out.
Nasty samurai.
Oh, shit. Well, at least the trap didn't die, I guess. But the samurai... So even traps don't work on samurai. They have good armor. Okay. Well, I would like my trap back, please. Dick.
Got you.
So now what do I do? I need to get past him. Oh yeah, duh.
Snow creates its own.
I will be silent.
Come on over, buddy. Kind of forgot he existed for a moment there. So they're setting this up as that I clearly need to take him down with this guy, because he's got an anti-samurai attack, and that's my only way forward. Alright.
We should keep moving. My blade for the
Hopefully
Shogun.
I don't get spotted.
My blade for the Shogun. Chika!
A worthy opponent.
Oh, jeez.
Footprints will be noticed.
That looked like a bad time for everyone. I don't think anyone comes down here, so let's just go hide the body somewhere where no one's gonna see it. Just in case.
That is beyond my reach.
There we go.
I will not fail.
So I assume I can't jump over that or anything. Oopsie. That's not what I was going for.
Careful.
Caught myself pressing WASD to move again. Keep doing that.
Waiting is boring.
Waiting is boring, she says. Is this a description of how to kill a samurai? It might be. Samurai are dangerous and hard to kill. Like straw hats, they are resistant to lures and distractions. Unlike straw hats, they investigate threats with brutal efficiency. Huh. Mugen can kill them with a melee attack. Anyone else will die if they attack a samurai. That was a weird place to put that description. When I put it before I encounter the samurai, they put it in the line of sight of the samurai. That's just dangerous. Alright. Where is Keyman? Way down here. Where is Keyman? There he is. So he's over here. So she must be able to get inside just fine, but Mugen can't get inside. So I need to sneak into a compound that Mugen can't get into, grab the key, and then go and unlock the door to let him in. Okay, I missed that little detail. So Mugen can help her reach the compound, but can't help her once she's inside. Okay,
My life for the Shogun.
Slippery.
Out of curiosity, can she just, like, jump on top of one of these things? Can she go past this barrier?
Oh, that can't get there.
Answer Sorry. Appears to be no. Okay. So we have two different methods of luring people. Ooh, a whole crowd of bad guys.
Don't stand still. You'll freeze.
I believe this will work against them. Take down all enemies at close range. So if he can reach that group, he would wipe out all three of them at once. Or two, if I catch him when he's on patrol. So the big concern is trying to figure out how to get the three separate guys out of the way, basically. And don't get spotted by peasants, but I don't know if they're really looking around. He keeps stretching his neck. He can't see crap because he's working. Okay.
The cold will not
Oopsie.
Stop us.
Here.
Let's stick with Yuki for now. She has a few more tricks I can use. Okay. That guy patrols around, that guy turns his back. This guy is the one that sees everything going on around here. So if I want to get rid of one of them, I probably want to get rid of him first. In which case, I'd probably want to carefully leave a footprint when he's facing the direction.
Oh, cold feet. Science step.
There we go.
Who made those footprints?
You should check out
Come
that.
Forward.
Ah, shit.
What?
Shit. Well, it mostly worked. I just thought I'd back off because they've spotted me in the bush in the past while I was doing the trap thing. That didn't work.
Wake up, little trap.
Crap. I apparently went out of the bush that time. I'm trying to put her right on the edge of the bush to lure him in, because that's just worked so well so far. I'm trying to use the footprints against them.
Coming. Oh, nasty surprise. Soft souls.
Footprint. Ah, shit.
Come forward.
Right.
You should come into this bush.
Footprints.
You should come check out this bush. They're not checking out the bush.
Lovely tune.
I can just go stab this guy real quick. Ah, shit. Shit.
Bird's voice.
Someone there.
Ooh, trap. Check out the trap. Spooky trap. Well, that's not good.
No, please.
That almost worked, but the people way out there definitely notice you. Okay, then. That's fine. How about this one, then? Mugen? We'll use left shift.
Big and small.
Oh, can I not pick him specifically? Okay. Oh, shit. Cancel.
For the Shogun.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yes.
I realized she was still out in the open. I thought he was about to go spot her. Alright, so I could just lure them in for getting killed. Is probably the way to go. Let's see, three. Let's see, three. Left shift. A. Enter.
Ready.
Okay. Well, wait for him to go by. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to lure the guy on the right in with footsteps, then with the flute to bring him around the corner to get killed by Mugen. I hope. That's a better footprint.
Footprints. I know
Slowly.
You're here.
Lovely tune.
This isn't gonna work because he's line of sight.
Are we going? Fox is our bird's voice.
Nope. Go over here.
Lovely
right here.
There.
Glory awaits.
Oh, that's
Solarize
easy.
Does not feel cold.
Maybe I won't. I guess I won't need the special action. Hello.
Duty demanded your death.
Kind of messed up. Took a hit. Careful. My bad. The ground is no one noticed though, so there's that. Go ahead and hit enter just to undo the act, then move away.
I will be
oh, that didn't work. V. V undoes the act.
I will be silent.
I thought I'd need to be careful and catch him while he's going around the corner, but I really just had plenty of time to control him.
Oh, so exciting. Coming.
Oh, that's a good trick there. Let's see here.
Sneaky. Bird's voice.
You got a pretty good reach from over here.
Snowflakes.
Sure. He's not gonna reach it, is he?
Right.
Anyway.
Wake up, little June.
Oh, is he out of reach? That's frustrating. Fine.
I will be patient. I took that. The bait is placed.
I guess we'll just play it this way then.
Cats and birds. This is fun.
There's a lot of bushes over there. They're gonna spot me, aren't they, though? Oh, that's bad. This isn't gonna work then.
I must be vigilant.
Doesn't matter because he's not gonna spot it anyway. Let's see. They actually have the worst line of sight over there. Let's just go back in the bush real quick.
Oh, cold feet.
Can I sneak into these hedges? I can. Okay, then I can just go take him out over here where no one can see him. Yeah. That's way easier.
Slippery.
What? Oh, shit. I thought he was in the bush. There's so many things to have go wrong. Thankfully we're still on the same guy, so all I lost was a bunch of the times where I... A bunch of my actions where I was trying to do different attempts that weren't panning out, really. So now I can try what I was going for just now.
Keep warm. Footprints, little traitors. Rats too.
Oh, the footprints! Oh! Crap! So many things to have go wrong in this one. Okay. Yeah, the footprints were the problem there. Huh. If I walked on the path, would that fix the problem?
Keep moving. Keep warm. Oh, move, stupid. I can do that. Rats.
There we go.
Stick and stab.
I think I just took care of the footprints problem by running along the path instead. There we go.
Coming.
So running actually matters less than you expect it to. In a lot of the stealth games I'm playing lately, running means that you get detected because of noise increase. But while I think there is some noise involved, perhaps, or at least especially for this big guy, noise radius isn't very big in this game in general, so the big issue is line of sight. And so running sucks because it makes you stand up, but if no one's looking over in your direction, no one's looking in your direction, that's it. So you can hook up there and then crawl across here and crawl across there, which takes me where? Back where I, wait, is that back where I started? That is back where I started. I need to go across the street into the compound. I see no connective lines, so I think you pretty much have to make it across the actual road to get there. Thankfully Mugen's here to help, so we can make use of that. Is that a line over there? It is. Why would I do that? Oh, I can hop up here and then go across the line to get over there. It gets me close. There aren't a lot of, there aren't really hooks nearby, though, to help me go across the wall. Oh. Hop up here, go across that line. That gets me inside the compound. It seems rather intentional, too, because there's a scroll up there, I just noticed. So that's my goal, more or less, is get... If I can get on top of this building... Okay, maybe not. I don't see a hook anywhere. Oh, right. Over here. So... Hook shot there. Cross this line. Cross that line. Hook shot up. Cross line. Cross line. That gets me inside the compound. So if I can just get her here, then we win. I mean, not win, but we get to the next stage level.
You can come through.
That shouldn't be so tough, right? Yeah, you can get there from the floor. So she just has to go... Is there a door that takes you through? Okay. So maybe I don't need the rest of anyone else in the party now. I think I just can get through here. Just have to deal with this guy's line of sight, which has now been confined. Woo!
Those tracks are furrowed.
Ooh, how do I get out? What? No! Well. That does not connect, my bad. Sure looked like it would. It's the same building, and there's doors on both sides. But I guess not. I'm not missing a hook shot, am I? Nope. I think I have to go out this door, which is guarded. Okay, so we're gonna still need Mugen then, probably. Because he's gonna have to chop up a few people. Unless I can sneak around here, this looks kinda guarded too, although I guess... He's not looking around very much, so I can probably hook shot up here. But that doesn't... That lets me hop down over there, but that doesn't really get me to where I'm trying to go. This is rather non-ideal. Huh. Is there a better destination? I could hop down over here, for example, if I get on, if I retrace my steps that I took before. In which case, if I could hop onto that, I could probably get into the base. Probably. But this is heavily guarded. It's got a samurai patrolling around outside. Ooh, that's just a line that goes straight across. There's a hook shot right here. And there's a hook shot here. Is there a hookshot around here on the other side? No. The door doesn't seem openable, so I think you have to... It says no. I take that means you can't do it. So if I could sneak through here, I could get up. But that guy's there. And that guy... Yeah, there's so many guards there. I'll probably have to cut my way through something one way or another. Maybe I should just go back to clearing this entryway. Oh! Hookshot. That could get this done. The problem is they're watching it actively. So I would need a distraction or something. Do they look in a different direction when that guy is not there? Not at all.
Wake up, little Jew.
Why does the civilian... Why does the civilian care about me?
Keep moving.
Oh, wow. That worked, actually. I think I can just hide up here out of line of sight, and they won't be able to find me.
Where did they go?
Yep, they're sending their subordinates to go investigate where I am. That guy's orange, so he's probably more alerted. Meanwhile, though, who's actually watching down here? So I need to get there. Oh, that guy's looking the wrong way.
Away. Where is it?
No!
You won't escape!
No, please!
Oh, I don't know who saw me at all.
You can come through.
Crap. Go up! I don't know who spotted me.
This is drunk.
It was just there's just so many soldiers, I'm sure. I just missed somebody down here or something. Well, this has kind of worked, but I don't think I want to move right now. Or I'll be in danger. Heals 3 points of damage, so I can still take more damage before I use it. So this isn't exactly a no damage run, apparently. So that's my path. I need to get across here. I have to be careful about them spotting me. Don't know how thoroughly they'll investigate. I'll just go ahead and save before we find out.
Stop your
coming.
Return to your post.
Oh, they just gave up. All right. Well then, rooftops are pretty good for the stealthing then.
Silent steps. A wagon.
This wagon delivers sake to the northern market.
He wants to go where we're going. Maybe jump inside.
Ah, well, he's gone now.
Good thinking.
Well, we missed that because he already left. I'm just going to stick to my existing plan that I think was plenty sound, damn it. But, oh, shit. You're on a rooftop. I've never seen someone on a rooftop yet. Not that it's outlandish or anything, but it surprised me.
Oh, that.
No danger. Return to your...
That's a good trick.
Alright, so we'll just have to watch out for that guy then. That's a new problem. He should be easy to sneak up on, though, if he's alone. Is anyone watching him?
A wagon.
This wagon delivers sake to the northern market.
He wants to go where we're going. Maybe jump inside.
Good thinking.
Oh yeah, I can just hop across and deal with him. Nope, over here.
I can do that. Wake up, little man.
Oh.
I will not be distracted.
Oh, the pigeon's freaking out. Almost got me killed.
Ooh. Stick and stab.
Say goodbye to life.